From the Library of Congress in Washington, D.C.